and okay, on demand. Okay, so for example, we have pelajar madrasah pada Thailand, okay, tahun lepas, and in June this year kita akan ada master student daripada Hong Kong Baptist University. So whatever that they want, okay, we offer subject and we have that experience. Okay, and then all of these, for example, this online courses 3 months is open to public. We give certificate of participation. So we use open learning pendidikan business portal pendidikan bagi pusat. So the idea is to utilize PJJ punya strength, okay, that's the online education, online instant education. So we have the courses for the arts, okay, teknik pusat kreatif dan banyak lagi. Kita ada kursus-kursus pendidikan pusat pengurusan, okay, katakanlah berminat social media marketing nowadays, personal finance, okay, to set up your own business, okay. And then we also have kursus pendidikan perusahaan untuk kategori pendidikan, the content, pendidikan khas, dan ada satu kategori science and technology. Okay, so all of this is online. So we offer 3 intakes per year, so it's for 3 months. And the fee is 380 individual. Yes, you just go to this one, the online Google form. So you just click, and then we have the information. You scroll down, okay, which form that you need. Basically, you need to fill out. Okay, I haven't filled out. So it's all online now. We have the coming soon e-payment that you just add, so you can even pay for the fee online. Coming soon. Thank you.
Okay, terima kasih Azhar. Bermakna dia merangkumi pelbagai subjek dalam kursus pendidikan berterusan PJJ dan juga disediakan pendaftaran online juga. Sangat mudah ya sekarang ini untuk belajar. 3 bulan dan juga cara pendaftaran yang mudah. Jadi, ramai-ramai saya punya mudah-mudah sila datang dan lihat ya apa yang boleh anda dapati daripada buku yang memberi info dan bagaimana anda boleh cuba menganalisa atau cuba menampung pelajaran bagi jom masuk PJJ.
Konsep dia pembelajaran sepanjang hayat, lifelong learning.
Ya, kalau saya nak kata itu, konsep dia belajar sepanjang hayat, tak kira umur.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you.